In the central west of New South Wales lies an agricultural town called Canoundra. Settled in the 1840s in a rich and fertile district beside the Blabula River, it has seen many rural enterprises flourish, yet has experienced the hardship of drought and depression. Much of the agriculture has been centred on mixed farming, such as wheat and sheep, including the more intensive activities using the available water along the river, such as lucerne and vegetable growing. During this time, many young men and women have seen active service, serving our great country, and as we know, sadly, not all have returned. Today we see the benefits of technology and education amongst our people, and a new emerging industry to us called viticulture, which has a huge potential to assist our community move through to yet another phase of progress. Through all of this, a culture or character of our own has been developed, and this recording through song and verse is about many of the characters and the personalities who have helped shape our town and district we proudly call Canoundra.